I'm outside District Court in Towson this morning, where early this afternoon at 1 o'clock, a bail review hearing is scheduled for 24-year-old David Linthicum. Now, he's the man who police say led them on a nearly 40-hour manhunt that started Wednesday afternoon in the basement of his home in Cockeysville and then ended in a wooded area in Falston in Harford County after he's taken into custody by Harford County Police. Now, he has been charged with multiple counts, two charges of attempted first-degree murder in the shooting of two Baltimore County police officers.